We wind the thread into a ring, insert the rod and pull the thread. We wrap the string around the tip of the hook, then we drag it through the loop. Insert the hook into the stitch. We take the string and pull it out, hook of the two rings at once. Enter the hook through one of the chains, take the thread and pull it out of the chain. We have two rings left on the hook. Wrap the thread around the hook and we take him out of the two rings. We leave the first two chains, we wind the thread about the hook and get it into the chain third. We take the thread and take it out of the three episodes. we wrap the thread around the hook, leaving 3 stitches, and inserting the 4th hook, we take the thread and take it out. So we have 3 turns. We take the thread and take it out from the first. We wrap the thread on the hook for 2 turns, and we enter the hook in the 5th episode. We win the string on the hook and pulling from inside the chain, we get 4 rings on the hook. We win the thread on the hook and we pull inside the first 2 loops. We're left with 3 loops on the hook. We win the thread on the hook. We pull it out from the next 2 loops, leaving us with 2 loops in the hook. We win the string on the hook and pull it out of the 2 rings together.